I'm Mariana. I'm going to give you the basics of the order of operations. What we have here is PEMDAS. It's the way you're going to want to approach an equation that has no variables, but you still need to find the answer. You might hear it as, please excuse my dear Aunt Sally, as a way to remember it. So what you have here is parentheses, exponent, multiplication, division, addition, and subtraction. And so right here with our equation, we have parentheses. So what you're going to do is approach that first. So you're going to write the 6 plus 2 right next to the P. And 6 plus 2 is 8, so you're going to write that there. And we already did that. And we did the parentheses. We're going to bring down the rest of the equation. Next thing we're going to do is simplify the exponents we have. And we do have 2 to the third. 2 to the third is equal to 8. So what we're going to do is bring that down to 8 times 3 divided by 8. Next is multiplication. So we're going to go back to the blue and multiply 8 by 3. That'll equal 24. So we're going to bring that down to 24 divided by 8. And then next is division. So we're going to have 24 divided by 8. That's going to equal 3. So your final answer will be 3.